regularly grinding coffee the old-fashioned way. You should show people how it works.
Put the coffee in there. Close it. And you grind it. And then you bring it over here. And you carefully take out the bowl. And there it is.
Then you put it in the French press.
And then you grind some more.
Etc., etc.
Pretty awesome.